Hello, and welcome to Tutoring Hour. In this video, we invite you to witness the most awaited event of the year, and in the process, learn the ordinal numbers. It is that time of the year when the animals gather to compete at the annual sporting event. The jungle is abuzz with animals cheering for their friends. We have the deer, the elephant, the bear, the king of the jungle himself, the naughty little monkey, the rhino, and the hippo, the cunning fox, the zebra, and the tall and elegant giraffe, already at the starting line. Jumbo blew the trumpet, and the animals sprinted as fast as they could. The animals are approaching the finish line. Looks like that was an easy win for the king. We have the lion first, the deer second, and the zebra third. On the fourth position is the monkey. The fox made it to the fifth position. Who's sixth? The rhino. Here comes the bear. He is seventh. The hippo has gained eighth, followed by the giraffe in the ninth spot. Better late than never. We have the elephant on the 10th place. Now imagine somebody asks you, how many animals participated in the run? You'd count them, 1, 2, 3, and obviously say 10. But what would your answer be if someone asked you who made it to the 10th spot? The answer would be the elephant. The word 10th talks about the animal in the particular position in relation to the other animals, while the word 10 talks about how many animals participated in the run. The number 10 is a counting number. Counting numbers are also called cardinal numbers, and the word first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, and tenth talk about the position of animals in a sequence or list, and they are called ordinals. These are the word forms of the first 10 ordinal numbers. Now, let's take a look at how to write them as numerals. To convert the cardinal numbers to ordinals, all we need to do is pick the last two letters from the word form and add it to the number. We have first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, and tenth. Now, let's take a look at the word and numeral form of the next 10 ordinal numbers. 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th, and 20th. That was as easy as ABC, right? And now it's your turn. If you want to practice this stuff, then tutoringhour.com is the place to be. If you enjoyed this video, give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to share the video with your friends. And if you haven't yet subscribed to our channel, do that right now. Thanks for watching Tutoring Hour.